Today I'm going to explain day-wise schedule of SSB interview, because if you know the details day-wise and time of every activity, it becomes very simple for candidates to prepare. So on this chart you will find day 1, day 2, day 3 and day 4. Now let's go over to details of day 1. Now first day, they conduct YR test. It has got two parts, verbal and non-verbal. And each test has 50 questions to be attempted in approximately 30 minutes. And the number of questions, actually they vary from SSB to SSB. Some places they have 40 questions, some 50, some might give you even more questions. And after OIR test, PPDT test is conducted, and PPDT is actually very important test. But at the same time, don't forget that if you don't do well in OIR test and you do well here, you will still get screened out. So in OIR test you should aim to get at least 90% and above marks. So after these two tests, successful candidates are sent for day 2 onwards activities. So let's see what happens in PPDT. Now in PPDT, okay, first I'll cover OIR. In there are two types of this thing, question papers, verbal intelligence test. So where you are shown this series type test and coding, decoding, rearrange the sentence, then synonym, acronym, etc. And non-verbal, you basically get figure type questions. So you have to assess and find out the next figure. Now coming to PPDT, one picture is shown for 30 seconds and 1 minute you get for filling up the card, that you have to write age, sex, mood, etc. And then you get 3 minutes to write the story. So you have to see this figure very carefully for 30 seconds and find out what all characters are there and how they are thinking. And then accordingly you have to write a good story. After stories are submitted, then each candidate is required to explain their story for 1 minute. And having spoken your story, when everybody finishes, then there is a discussion of about 45 minutes. So this is how PPDT is conducted. So day 1 tests are basically OIR and PPDT. And then we go over to day 2. Now on second day, we have WAT test, SRT test, TAT test. Now this test is similar to PPDT. These two are actually similar, TAT and SRT. Only thing is in TAT there is no discussion, otherwise everything is same. And then you have your self description test and president's personal interview. So in WAT test you get 15 minutes time. In this 16 words are shown one by one for, and you have to write a sentence about that word, and you get 15 seconds time. And SRT is a 30 minutes test. You are shown 60 situations for 30 seconds each. And TAT, you are shown 12 pictures. Pattern is same as PPDT. So 30 seconds you get to view the picture, and 4 minutes you write. And after this you write your SDT, self description test. So you get about 15 minutes time. And in this, you have to write your description under five headings. So that I already covered in my separate video. And then afternoon onwards, president's personal interview will start. Now this interview is actually done on the basis of your SDT and PIQ. PIQ you fill up on the first day itself. So this is how your second day goes. Now third day onwards, your GTO tasks will start. And all outdoor activities are conducted on third day and fourth day. And final day is your conference day. So let's see what happens on third day. Day three, you'll have 30 lecturates. So in the lecturates, you get 3 minutes to prepare and 3 minutes to speak. The group is divided into small parts of 8 to 10. Then there are the group discussions, about 45 minutes, 3 or 4 topics are given. Then there's a group planning exercise for about 1 hour. And then there is a series of outdoor tasks, group tasks, half roof tasks, progressive tasks, etc. And then remaining candidates are interviewed by the president again. So this is how your day three goes. Now coming over to day four, this is purely outdoor activities of GTO. So first you have individual obstacles, there are 10 obstacles. Rope and ditch and then Tarzan jump, etc. Then there's a command task. Again, it's an obstacle crossing task like your group task at GT and PGT. And then there's a final group task. This is also called snake race. Then we come to final day. Last day is the final conference. So in which you'll find all the selectors sitting together and they generally ask questions and suggestions. And mostly they ask some self introspection type questions like improvement, etc. So it is very important, and when they ask you questions, you must, give some suggestion or give a proper reply, because if you have borderline case, then this is very helpful. So this is how the 5 day schedule of SSB looks like. Now I'll summarize once again. First day you have OIR test and PPDT. Second day you have WAT, SRT, TAT, SDT and personal interviews. Third day you have lecturate, group discussion, group planning exercise, group tasks, HGT, PGT. Fourth day you have individual obstacles, command task, FGT, and fifth day is the final conference day. So hope this schedule is clear to you all. So thank you for watching.